Police in South Burlington, Vermont say they've arrested a man who's a person of interest in an unsolved homicide in Concord that happened in April. 26-year-old Logan Clegg was taken into custody at the South Burlington Public Library. It's not confirmed which homicide police are referring to, although the fatal shootings of Steve and Wendy Reed happened in April and are still unsolved. Clegg is also wanted in Utah. He's doing Vermont in a courtroom to face a fugitive from justice charge.